wait till I've stacked up a few things first. I think it's the dark mist. Calls bright of moonlight. That's a lot of offerings. I've only seen like one at a time during a match. That's the first time I've seen three at once. Alright! It's time to escape the killer's grasp! Look at me, innocent little marathon runner. Always the first. The blondes are always the first to go. And my game is lagging really bad right now. This is confusing. This is... Whoa! Holy shit! Okay, there it goes. There it goes. Sorting itself out. Sorting itself out. The game has like a quality adjuster. It adjusts based on the performance at the time. Shit, shit, shit. Killers over there. Oh, I thought I missed that one. You never know when that quick time event will pop up. You never know where the sweet spot's gonna be. Got a little slack on that one. Oh, someone's been attacked. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! Let's get out of here, let's go. Get the hell out of here. There he is. Freaking scary. It's coming back. Oh god. I'm just gonna stay behind this tree. I don't care. I don't even care. I can't stay here for too long. Gonna be going that way. No, 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 no. Where is he? Shit. Okay, there he is. He's down there. See if I can distract him with this. Oh no, 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 shit, 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 shit. Come on, come on. Ah, oh, goddammit.
Shit!
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle! Bear traps. Oh, it's getting a bit hot in here. Just the sheer intensity starts bringing up the... Alright, how are our friends going? I didn't actually see what level the killer was. Ooh. That was some good jukes there. Oh, he's been hit. Next to a generator. Good start, good start. Alright. Wait. What?
Why is there so many people? Whoa. Does that mean people will be easy? Why is there so many people in this lobby? Interesting. As to why there's so many damn people in this lobby. I'm wondering why there's so many damn people in this lobby. Like, 4, 8, 9 people versus one monster. I mean, if the map was a little bigger and maybe two monsters, I'd be, that'd make sense, but 1v9 is a little overkill. I am so out of here. I just saw that person go down the second I ran out the door. But why there were so many people in that lobby, I have no idea. Yeah, that seems a little bit suspicious. There's only meant to be a max of 4 people. Alright, here we go. With my, shitty little whatever map thing. Whether the map actually works, we'll see. Generate off the bat, always a good start. Oh, there's an indicator to tell you when my... There's a little audio cue to tell you when those kind of things are going to pop up. A fatal mistake. I had the music kicks up and then he did put down a trap though. And there's one over there. He put a trap down. I heard the tinkling of the chains. Oh no, someone's been attacked. Monster camping thing, but that room is like one way out. That's it. It's a little bit overpowered because the monster killer can just put you in there, and then set a trap up. And then the ones that like to camp, it's just like mixed with the camping. They mix it with the camping, so boom. So yeah, that one way escape is a little bit tedious. What am I saying? A little bit overpowered. But, oh well. Not a big deal. suffer. Save that guy twice. Escape there. Made it. key. Schmitty Web and Eagerman Hudson. Nice! Everyone escaped. That was good. That was a good round.